based on actual events as recorded in the Book of Mormon, another testament of Jesus Christ.
Laman, Lemuel, I desire to speak to your children. My sons and my daughters, I cannot go down to my grave, save I should leave a blessing upon you. For behold, I know that if ye are brought up in the way ye should go, ye will not depart from it. Wherefore, because of my blessing, the Lord God will not suffer that ye shall perish. Wherefore, he will be merciful unto you and unto your seed forever. Thou shalt not utterly be destroyed, but in the end, thy seed shall be blessed.